Kuz came to me yesterday at practice and told me what was going on, and that was it. I really don't really care for someone's trainer or whatever the case may be. Everyone can have their own opinion, and anytime someone wants to get some notoriety, they can throw my name in and people are going to pick it up, and that's why you asked me about it, since my name was in it. So. I've never met the guy, I don't know the guy, I don't care less about the guy, whatever the case may be, so I wish him the best.
Thanks, everyone.